everyone. Today, I'm going to recite an interesting story, The Red-Nosed Reindeer. Once upon a time, there was a young reindeer named Rudolph. Rudolph was happy and lively. He lived in the North Pole. Rudolph was often teased by the other reindeers because he had large, bright, and shiny red nose. Rudolph wanted to pull Santa's sleigh on Christmas Eve like the other reindeers. But he believed that Santa would never choose him because of his bright nose. One Christmas Eve, when Santa was putting gifts in his sleigh, he noticed that it was very foggy. Santa was worried. "What if I'm not able to see the way clearly?" thought Santa. Suddenly, he spotted Rudolph with his large, bright, and shiny red nose. Santa smiled. "Rudolph," said Santa cheerfully, "I want you to pull the sleigh and light the way for me tonight." Rudolph was very happy. The other reindeers clapped for Rudolph. After that day, nobody made fun of Rudolph. He was made the lead reindeer. He pulls Santa's sleigh every Christmas Eve. Thank you for watching this video and subscribe for more.